Alright, this is me against FFfreak, playing the Jund Mirror. Recording this well in advance of Worlds, but probably not going to go up until Worlds is pretty much already started or whatever. Because we're testing the mirror, because I think we're going to play Jund at Worlds. Alright. I'm probably going to not do too much commentary here, just because, well, we're testing here, and I tend to play better when I am not distracted by having to comment, but, you know, hopefully watching these matches will be interesting enough. I think battling Putrid Leeches is fine here. I mean, I don't have a way to kill his yet. So forcing the trade and making it so my Blood Braids can attack next turn works for me. It does make Blood Braid a little weaker if he doesn't play a creature this turn, but similarly it could make it so his next play isn't too good. I guess pitching my Broodmate. I want to keep the mountain over to forest because that lets my Dragon Skull Summons come to play untapped. And I already have a forest for Rootbound Crag. We don't hit removal spell here. There we go. Pretty much what I wanted to hit. I'm not playing the exact same list. He's playing Stags and I'm not. We're trying to see how big of an impact that has. Alright. One more time Blightning. Can't really complain about Thrynax, I suppose. I want to play my land so I don't get Blightninged. I'm pretty far ahead here. Doesn't have enough mana to like actually cascade any of his spells, so if I bash, he's gonna block Elf with Thrynax. I'm gonna put him to 6, and he's gonna get 3 tokens. Alternately, I could bash with just my Thrynax. I think that's better. That way we both get tokens, and I can defend Garrick a little better. Here, I just want to untap 2 lands, because that not only lets me threaten to overrun, it means Garrick doesn't die to a Blightning, and I get to cast Terminate. Just gonna go ahead and block. I could use Terminate to save one of my Saprolings, but as is, it's actually already lethal if he doesn't have a removal spell. And if he had a removal spell, he'd probably kill Bloodbraid. He's probably playing a guy this turn. And I kill the guy. And let's see what we draw. Oh yeah, that definitely makes this an easy choice. See, even if he kills my Bloodbraid now, I still got another Garrick. Still had all these Garricks. Making a beast. Bashing him down to 5. So he's not dead next turn, but he's in a pretty tough spot. He's going to probably need a Cascade spell to get out of this. Alright. Still no sideboarding. We do play sideboarded matches, but we just started the Jund Mirror today, so we work our way through the game ones first. This hand is not remotely keepable. Neither is this. Alright, this hand's better than the other two. The whole point of mulliganing, I suppose. Drawing Broodmate's not exactly hard to draw, though. And then Bit Blast to follow. Well, hopefully we hit some lands, all of which come to play untapped. probably can't miss another land drop. I mean, I might already be too far behind depending what he has here, but okay, maybe not. Alright. He's gonna Bloodbraid me, which means, oh, maybe not. Maybe he's, I guess he was stuck online last turn, so maybe he continues to be. Alright, we are in it. Play this Thrynax, which I conveniently just drew. See if he uses one of his abundant kill spells on it. Now the Bloodbraids start. Yeah, Thrynax is a difficult beast to deal with. Yeah, I think at this point blocking his Bloodbraid seems like the plan. I like how I've been stuck on mana, but I still actually have been playing the spells I just drew, because Thrynax is still a better play than anything else I've got going. Garrick, huh? It's funny that he plays it pre-combat. He must not be... Yeah, he's not planning on attacking. Still had all these Garricks. Unfortunately, I have to use my removal spell on his Garrick. Don't really want to sprout his Thrynaxes quite yet. Alright, he's starting to Broodmate, which means I need to hit land. There's one. Alright, now Elf into removal spell that kills Broodmate or Undead. No, that's not going to do it. He's going to hit me to 2, then I don't have any outs. Alright.